with the fullest margarita, the team, I'm sorry, with the fullest margarita blender at the end of the 60 seconds wins. But, sounds easy, but there's a catch. Let me tell you what it is. Only the first person here on each team can use their hands, all right? The rest of you guys have to use your suit, your lips, whatever else you want to transport the ice and take it to the blender. So, are you guys ready to make a full body margarita? On your mark. Get set. Go!